stars will shine bright.
As two guys who have coached in all-star competition, what is the toughest aspect of handling an all-star squad?
I think your concern is that you want to give everybody equal opportunity because it is all-star weekend. You'd like to give them a shot at minutes that come close to being the same for everyone.
You see me, I move a certain way. Yo, I spend time off the net and time with the fam. More time in nature, I deprogram. Don't send me no links, I don't do spam. I don't do overpriced items or weak scams. I do trips, I do art. I do hikes with my lady in the park. I show love, I got heart. I take pride in my work and I play my part. To my frenemies, I be hard to reach. I be off to myself trying to keep the peace. I work hard, but I also work smarter. Bunch of the drama, I don't want to be a part of. Quality over quantity, that's my speed. I'd rather have a few friends that really care about me than a bunch of fake followers and fake celebrities that are only pleased when they can get something from me. The older I get, the more I like relaxing at home, sparking up, sipping wine and being left alone. No forced interactions or bad transactions. I'm more of an introvert till I'm ready not to be. I'm where I'm supposed to be. These fools can't question me. I be moving things with my mind like telepathy. Find me at the lab in the road like Yoda. I ain't in a rush to drop no music or make a quota. These waves gon' be around long after I'm gone. So everything I lay down strong, rock on.
Something